See, if you press this bell icon, you will not miss any updates, obviously.
I am a happy guru while he is a sad guru. My answers to your questions will make you smile, happy, whereas his answers to your questions will twist the fuck out of your questions and make you sad. See, I am a metasexual person, so already everything in the world is one and the same to me. What is a woman? What is not a woman? What is a woman driving a car? Or what is a car driven by a woman? Everything is the same. So, Brother Saroja, don't mess up your mind with an already complicated world. Stay chill. The life of an early man was pretty simple. He would go to hunt, come back, eat, have a good fuck, sleep, and repeat the whole process. But then he became a greedy fucker. He put value to his inventions and messed up the whole thing. He further fucked more and messed up even with the population. And now he puts tags like aims, goals, status, making living a complicated mess. You take out the quotient of value and want from every aspect in life, you can see how much oxygen you can breathe in more peacefully. Or carbon dioxide if you are a plant. So work is a pit man dug for himself. It is neither a necessity nor a requirement, which mean one and the same. You cannot avoid to work, because tomorrow, if you want to wash your bum peacefully with water, you will have to work today. So live with it, you greedy fuckers.